Tell us anything. Yeah, I can work with you. You got it? Okay, cool. Now, this other one's gonna go right back here. And if you could go ahead, just make that nice and tight as well. Is it nice tight back there? That's a P90X paying off. One person, I'll take it. Whoa, you have done this before. No, don't be, I asked for it. You got it, you can do it.
There we go.
Okay, they're on nice and tight. Gonna take, come over here and stand right by the star. No, I'm a star. Okay, right up above the trap door. Perfect. All right, cool. Now, Houdini could do this escape in 2.5 minutes. I can't. But I'm gonna try and beat my own personal record. If I can't do this, we do have one more thing we need to get to, so just be ready with the key. Okay? When you came up, we gave you this. No, I didn't. Okay. Go ahead and make sure those are nice and tight. No possible way out. Okay, check the locks again, make sure there's no gimmicks, springs, anything like that. Okay, thank you. I didn't want you guys to think I was cheating up here. Alright, now, you got the key, we're good to go. I'm also timing out. I'm trying to beat Houdini's record of 230. I think I can really do 220. Well, actually, go hit the stopwatch, okay? So messed up this trigger. All right. Now go ahead and make sure those are nice and tight. Make sure there's no possible, no magnets, no stuff like that. All right. Where do you start it? Well, it's gotta be the blue bun. The blue bun. No, the blue bun's over here. Give Rita a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.